offense. And you back there. I just remember you was in the casino for the first one. Are you the cop name? Okay. Or is the other guy I got a hand with? I should do have my path. I miss you anyway. Check this out. You see that misguided individual? Who's that idea? What you mean with that? Very conspicuously for 10 years now. In front of the largest department in the city. Hey, in that streaming right there. And that's Jimmy right there in the burger shop.
A copy. Worst last name ever, dude. I mean, Evan, what? Anyway,
I should phone the story mode. That's Jimmy right there in the burger shop. That's the same with another dude. And then speak up. You want me to do?
Let's go somewhere a bit more unfrequented. I understand
you. But a weight one? These matters.
If you raid that factory, anything you find is yours to keep. This isn't about the drugs for me. This is about these assholes running the biggest protection racket in the state. That's the kind of status quo I cannot abide. As far as my part, I can provide all the intel you need. Records, names, locations. We will need to educate ourselves on the factory.
Okay.
By
the way, dude.
Ding fucking dong, Officer Effenberger.
Hey, man, shut the damn up.
Copy that. I'm
on. And no one's talking to you.
Think about it. If anybody deserves to be fucked with, it's these guys. Can I count you in?
Of course you can count me in. That's why I brought a partner with him.
Laundering operations not far from here. The department allows him to operate for a share of the profits. I suggest you take a more proactive stance.
Okay, the cartels is coming with the gangs, too.
Let me take these fucking assholes their coffee.
Look at them. Let's go. Let's get the bags in. Alright. We gotta keep going. Watch that train. It's there. I just gotta keep hacking and shit. As you look at the gang cartels going. That big old helicopter. Bam. Watch out. Your ass is weak, bro. You just shouldn't follow me to your death ass game, kid, nigga. There you go. I don't wear a world right there. That's it. Got you. I don't see no key card, but I must find another way to do it. Let me check this one. I should see if it's a key card. Oh, it's money. It was money right there in the bag. Come on, bud. There's still some money in this card to this motherfucker. Oh, that's none. Damn. I don't see no key card fence. Yeah, that was what he's selling. Oh, that's collecting bills back in the day. On T-shirt 84, I think. He sell that. Now, actually, we just got sabotaged these trucks. I'm about to come later. Money. I actually need more money than that. Money. Actually, all I gotta do is trail. It was none of that deal. I'm gonna check this one. And the end of from there. Alright. I'm just checking the other one. I had the that's a cash right there. I'm just wearing the outfit and the hat. That's quite a bear chicken. I still chicken. Ain't nothing. I should check the second one. See, it was none in that money. Ain't nothing right there. Oh, there's none. I'ma leave. Let me see. Let me see the safe code. I should think I know it now. I know it now. 57. S-73. 92. Got it. They had a facial mission. The highest cooking bell mission. For the cops, man. Let's go.
coming. Vince, the cop, bruh. Welcome back.
Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law.
Okay.
Anything from my consociates on the LSPD.
Yes, you're still working there, right? That's trying to fence confidence in the Los Santos police. Alright, so if you got me.
My choice of transportation.
Okay.
As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation,
yes, happy.
My fortunes at the LSPD are also improving.
Police car you got there. Are you still driving there, right?
Until next time, I'll just disassociate.
See you there next time. I won't be there. $500,000.